This is really
Thank you.
what you wear, Gleek.
Megan! Oh, she's not ready for me. Oh no. I just wanted to say hi. Oh. That's my friend down there. And I was not expecting her to show up. Her brother's sister. You know, her brother's girlfriend is on the team. No, that's fine. I'll go get her.
Thank you.
I do.
Number 15, Ashley Conley, 21, Katie Gooch, and 22, Leah Woodbury. Returning for South Portland, number 9, Alicia Martinez.
I'm supposed to film like at a far away point, so I can't really, but usually I zoom in on goals, so I might be able to catch the number for you.
That's what you mean.
Yeah.
Or, because sometimes I can see them and sometimes I can't.
Yeah.
Two.
I'll let you know.
Yeah, like sometimes I'm fine with it, sometimes I can't.
They've called me back in for one. And going in for South Portland, 22, Ava Smart.
Or we can ask the parent. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Thank you.
Valley Day.
Get it, baby.
Did you get it? I think it's 21. Yeah, I did.
I think it
was 21.
It was 21?
It's 21 Katie.
Katie Gooch.
Yeah, it was 21.
Goal scored by 21, Katie Gooch.
Thank you. I can't see them. Where is she going? In?
Back in for South Portland, 12 Nola Corno.
I think it was Katie again.
Katie,
maybe ask someone to come down there.
Excuse me, who just got that
phone? Katie Gooch.
Again, thank you.
Yeah. I thought it was again.
Goal scored by 21, Katie Gooch.
It was difficult for me because when they all crowd together,
they all look alike.
They do all look alike, that's true.
Ponytails and pigtails and eyes do too. They're all blonde and their numbers cover, hair covers their numbers and it's just so awful.
Yeah, it's totally.
It is. Sometimes I wonder why am I doing this? I can't see.
Backing for Gorm 17, Michaela Marlano. And backing for South Portland 23, Ava Bryant. Please claim your $99 at concessions.
Stop.
Yeah.
It would fall. And it would not be my
fault.
Loki doesn't live this for like 36 minutes. So I'm pretending just to stop. I might just stop like halfway through. Stop. You care? I'm adorable.
Yes.
You're still not done? You should give me a piece. $1 at the snack shack and it's delicious.
They're
so good. The ball's right there.
Really? One of the parents, I'm sure that was.
Oh my gosh, I want some. That's my favorite food ever.
I don't know if it's ever left.
Oh, I know who that is. I know who you're talking about. John. I wonder if Kitty gets the girl hat trick.
Did you get them both in video?
Yeah. Like, no man. I was filming a car. Yes.
You're
from the orange. Stop. It was my music at the corner shop. It was not pleasant. I don't know what to call it. The choreography.
I respect it.
That would be awesome. Want one? So what, you're coming to this guy before you leave me?
Rubber snakes.
You got this. Bingo. Bingo. Did you have a volleyball game?
No. I
practiced
any focus. I worked on Saturday. Game tomorrow and I can't play today. I don't practice.
Oh, okay.
Going to the door, I'm Emma Stevens. Returning results 4:22 in the smart.
disgusting.
You know that.
Going in for sophomore 16, Alice Moraine. Returning for board, 17, Michaela Lavalano.
Bye, Maggie.
They love it. They like the love.
my the box at my in my cabin. There's so many claws.
Really?
It's ridiculous.
Is it up high? Is it a button? Or is it down?
It's like right on the line of the window.
No, but where's the box? The booth, is it?
Oh, like right where we are originally.
Is it where?
It's like in the middle of the booth.
Okay,
so
I'm
going to
back in form, 23, Ali Gay.
Fiery like you, apparently. cousins together. She's going to school, so I'm ready.
Back in Gregorio, 18, Allie Miles. For South Portland, Nola Gordo and Emma Travis.
Thank you.
I think it's number 9. Yeah, it's number 9.
Goals scored by 9, Madison Michelle. They're returning for South Portland 16, Alice Marenghi.
She was sideways, so I couldn't see her number. Have you ever gotten the wrong person?
Absolutely. Oh. I'll guess this is the room sometimes with me and I say it, they turn around, no, it wasn't.
They all turn around.
They all turn around, their heads swivel around, no, it wasn't Alice. Yep. More than once.
Good job, Allie.
When I did basketball, sometimes I'd get the wrong player for my team, like I'd announce basketball.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Brothers and sisters. Because I was used to him all the time. So I regularly did the Chevers games.
And it was a girls game?
It was a girls
game. Oh, God.
Yeah, and I'm like, oh, God. So of course,
attending tonight's game.